Okay, my name is Rahish. Today we are going to use annoyed. When you are annoyed with someone's behavior, then we use could as a modal verb. Could is a modal verb. For example, you could at least help, at least, or say, you can say, at least say. You could at least say, that you're sorry. Someone has made some mistake and he is not confessing that he made a mistake. So, another person is asking, at least you say sorry. Because you have done something wrong. You must have some courtesy to say sorry, I'm sorry I did. I made something wrong. So this is the way. You could at least say that you are sorry. But how could you be? How could you be? How could you be so stupid? How could you be so stupid? How could you be so stupid? Means something he has done wrong. He has done some stupidity. So you are saying, how could you be so stupid? How could you be so stupid? What could? Why couldn't he have said? Why couldn't he have said something why couldn't he have said something? It means you are asking if any problem he had, then he should have had. The problem. So that's why he's asking, why couldn't he have said something at that time? Idiot. Idiot. You could have told me. Idiot. Stupid. You could have told me something, for something has happened. So you are telling, you cannot use this idiot with your superior, only for the inferior people, like your kid. Or you can maximum go to, you can ask this to your friend, not your mother or father or your teacher. Idiot, how could you, idiot, you could have told me, means you should have told me about this thing, that something mistake you have done. You could at least tell me why you were late. You could at least tell me. It is your duty to tell me why you were late. There must be, if any problem you have, so you have to tell me for the thing. Tell me, M-E. Tell me. But back. Why? But why? W-H-Y. But why? Couldn't he tell me straight? Tell me straight away. But why couldn't he tell me straight away? So you are asking why he couldn't tell me straight away. We have come to meet you. So you could at least stand and greet us properly. We have come to meet you. Suppose you are going to see somebody who is not feeling well or something. Just you wanted to meet somebody, your friend or something, your kid in a hostel or something. We have come to meet you. We have come to meet you. So you could at least stand and greet us. At least it is your courtesy. You should be courteous. Some civility or manners to greet us. So you could at least stand and greet us properly. This is the way you can use could for not. You are not, that's why you are using you could. You are not, that's why you are using what? Could. Could is not your, past tense of can. No, could is just because you are unaired, you are asking questions. You could at least tell me why you were late. That's it. Take care and have a nice time.